Yonah chapter 1 verse 17. But Yah appointed a great fish to swallow Yonah, and Yonah was in the stomach of the fish 3 days and three nights. Matthew chapter 12 verse 40. For as Yonah was 3 days and three nights in the stomach of the great fish, so shall the Son of Adam be 3 days and three nights in the heart of the earth.